So much for my cover. Doesn't make any difference. I had to tell you today anyway. I'm glad.
What are you glad about, Don?
I don't have to lie to you anymore.
Lie?
I'm a CEA agent.
You are a CEA agent. And you really did kill someone. Fascinating, isn't it, Don? And I suppose it's the conditioning of motion pictures or television, or perhaps it's the time we live in, but killing is serious, and yet this little card somehow makes it less shocking and acceptable in a way. You mean you can actually legally kill someone?
Yeah. And it bothers me sometimes because I don't feel guilty about it. Don't you think that's psychotic behavior?
No, I don't. No, it explains your utter lack of hostility. You can vent your aggressive feelings by actually killing people. It's a sensational solution to the hostility problem.
Doctor, are you trying to tell me it's all right to kill people?
It's simply a moral question. Morality is a social invention. And in this case, society has decided that it's not only morally acceptable for certain people to kill other people, but it's even commendable. Write a paper for the Institute on this.
I don't think the CEA would like that.
Oh, yes, the CEA. I can't imagine why they'd allow an agent to enter analysis.
They didn't allow me. They assigned me.
Assigned you? Why?
It's the last phase of a complete rundown we've been doing on you.
On me?
Shall we go for a drive, Sidney, so we can talk? This place could be bugged.
Bugged? Nonsense, Don. The sanctity of a psychiatrist's office is like a confessional. You know that. Now, why are they...
Really? I put this one there myself. God knows what else could be in there.